Speaking of dating somebody half your age, I'm dating a white woman now. That's right, third one this year. My sister has a problem with it. She didn't have a problem with it until she found out that the woman I'm dating always dates black men. That seemed to be a problem with her. Doesn't that bother you, that she always dates black men? Doesn't that bother you? I'm sitting there thinking, why would that bother me? I'm always going to be a black man. What's the problem? I can see if I planned on turning Korean in a couple of months, then I have to think this thing through. What's she going to do when I turn Korean?